Dodge 1-1. Request startup.
Dodge 1-1. Vazani, clear for startup. Wind 198 at 4 meters per second.
Dodge 1-1. Request taxi to runway.
Dodge 1-1, this is Wizard. We've received word from HQ that you need to exercise extreme caution during this sortie. President Saakashvili announced a ceasefire at 7 p.m. yesterday, but the situation at the APL remains extremely tense. We have received numerous reports of artillery attacks against Georgian villages. You are to maintain continuous radio contact with Magic and I. Magic will be on station in 10 mics. Good luck out there. Wizard out.
Wizard, Dodge copies all constant radio contact.
Dodge 1-1. Request takeoff.
Dodge 1-1. Vazani, you are cleared for takeoff and ready. Climb 300 at QFE 28.34.
Dodge flight is leaving your CTR via east exit. 2-1, turn towards waypoint 3, climb to Angels 30. 2.
Magic 1-1, passing waypoint 2 at 8,000. Close formation.
2, copy.
2-1. 2, go ahead. How many Eagles do the Georgians want to buy? They were talking about 8. Eight? And what do they expect to do against the Russians with only 8 F-15s? Strong AA defenses, this will be a force even the Russians will have to be cautious with. Look at your RWR. That's a snowdrift supporting a full book battery. They also have OSAs and MANPADs.
Yeah, you're probably right. Though much depends on the training. Looks to me that Georgians are not natural-born pilots.
Seeing what the Frogfoots did yesterday, I was not impressed with their formation flying skills.
Exactly my point. Let's hope that...
Dodge 01, Wizard. Important update. The Georgians have canceled the ceasefire after numerous separatist attacks on their villages. Government armored comms are moving towards the South Ossetian capital. Bravo will not meet with you at waypoint 3. They have been diverted to engage targets in separatist territory. Anchor at waypoint 3 and await further orders.
Dodge 1-1 copies, anchoring at waypoint 3. Wizard, Dodge 1-1, on station at waypoint 3.
Dodge, Wizard. Roger, hold position. Magic is approaching the AO. He will assume CNC, Wizard out.
Dodge 1-1. Magic. Situation on the ground is changing fast, and we face looks like a full-scale war. Georgian HQ informed us that Army and Ministry of Interior forces have surrounded Skeenville and are trying to close an exit from Roki Tunnel to the north. However, intelligence reports indicate that Russian forces have already entered South Ossetia and are moving towards the capital.
Magic, Dodge 1-1. Roger, what is our role in all this?
Eurocom sends specific orders to maintain normal operations but avoid direct contact with the enemy. ROU's weapons hold. Do not fire unless fired upon. I repeat, you are cleared to engage only if directly attacked by the Russians or their allies.
Roger that. Return fire. What if Russians attack Georgian aircraft? Can we intervene?
Roger that. So what's the game plan window? Continue your patrol. If an egg pops up, we'll inform you.
Roger. Pushing from waypoint 3. AMC now? What happened with Colonel Flash? I liked him. He was from the same part of Jersey as my family.
Yeah, they've sent someone else over. Major Wilson said the Colonel was transferred back to the U.S. for a special project, codename Ranger 79.
Never heard of it.
I think it has something to do with the A-10Cs. I don't know anything more than that. Better focus on the situation at hand.
Well, I'll admit they're in a tough spot here. Still, fighting without any hope of winning? It's odd that the Georgians decided to attack knowing that they'll face the regular Russian army. Isn't that a little suicidal?
If they manage to close off the exit from the Roki tunnel to the north, they could probably keep South Ossetia. But I doubt there's much they could do in Abkhazia if the Russians decide to move there.
Why do the Georgians need this land anyway? It's mostly mountains by the looks of it. Abkhazia is something different, with ports and beaches, but South Ossetia is tiny and landlocked.
Guess it's national pride. Plus, one of the Georgians I spoke to told me there was a lot of smuggling going on through the Russian border there, which has had quite a large impact on the Georgian economy. Sounds like a good enough reason to me. I think that...
Dutchman Flight, magic. Be advised your Tigers abandoned inbound from Russian airspace. Bulls 284 for 200, Angels 19 at 350 knots. First group, two ship, MiG-29. Second group, four ship, Su-24. Orders are to intercept and monitor these aircraft, weapons hold. Magic, Dodge 1-1 copies, no sought bandits, weapons hold.
Here we go. Looks like we might get a chance to kill our first MiG after all.
They'll turn back, I doubt they'll risk anything.
Dodge 1-1, Magic 1-1, Bra 291 for 160 at 14,000 flanking. Dodge 1-1, Magic 1-1, Bra 293 for 160 at 20,000 flanking. Dodge 1-1, Magic 1-1, Bra 292 for 160 at 16,000 knot. Dodge 1-1, Magic 1-1, Bra 293 for 150 at 20,000 knot. Dodge 1-1, Magic 1-1, Bra 292 for 160 at 13,000 flanking. Dodge 1-1, Magic 1-1, Bra 292 for 150 at 14,000 flanking. Magic 1-1. Dodge 1-1. Request picture.
Dodge 1-1. Magic 1-1. Three groups. First group at Vols 283 for 150 at 20,000. Additional group at Bullseye 284 for 160 at 18,000. Additional group at Bulls 284 for 170 at 18,000.
destroyed.
Roger, here's up the remaining Spencers. One is hot.
Dodge 1-1, roger, committing.
Magic 1-1, Dodge 1-1, request bogey dope.
Dodge 1-1, Magic 1-1, clean.
Dodge 1-1, Magic, the other fence is turning back, the bulge of fire, I repeat, weapons hold.
Dodge 1-1 copies, standing down.
Dodge 1 flight, Magic. Dodge 2 is on their way to relieve you. Anchor at waypoint 3.
Dodge 1-1 copies, anchoring at waypoint 3.
Shit, do you believe what just happened? We might have just started World War 3.
Relax, the Russians will never admit they lost their planes to Americans. They won't admit to losing any planes at all. I think it's in our best interest not to mention that publicly.
I guess you're right. Wow. Just... wow.
Dodge 2 is on station. You're cleared to RTV. Magic, Dodge 1-1. Roger, we are RTV at this time. Dodge 1-1 out. Wizard, Dodge 1-1. Request permission to divert to Kutasi.
1, Wizard. Clear to divert. Contact Kutasi Tower on Victor 134.
Dodge 1-1. Roger, diverting.
Dodge 1-1. Request navigation assistance. Dodge 1-1. Request navigation assistance. Dodge 1-1, inbound. Thank you. Stasi, Dodge 1-1, abort inbound, resuming mission. Dodge 1-1, inbound. Kutasi, Dodge 1-1, abort inbound, resuming mission. Kutasi, Dodge 1-1, inbound.
Dodge 1-1, Kutasi, fly heading 07448, QFE 29
decimal. Kutasi, Dodge 1-1, request landing.
Runway 25, wind 198 at 3 meters per second.